One day at work, my boss said, "You know, if you're an immigrant, you need to hope that your case doesn't make it to the Supreme Court." And I said, "Why?" He said, "Because you won't win." I said, "What's wrong with the Supreme Court? Are they racist? Are they xenophobic?" He said, "No, they just have other considerations." First of all, I found that the courts of appeals are very, because of their error correction function, they're looking for due process violations. And they're most persuaded by those types of arguments. So on the score of the Arizona case where the federal government is arguing that the Arizona law could lead to racial profiling, could lead to the illegal search and stop and harassment of lawful permanent residents and citizens, I think that that argument would be very persuasive to the courts of appeals, and especially the Ninth Circuit in particular.